I'm all medium pulse lasers. Like, I'm not a medium fighter at all.
Did he actually probably play to our strength?
I think what he was saying is when they come up to the edge, you can shoot them. Right?
Don't move, don't move.
Not hurry. Move.
We have to say good or go.
Okay.
Alright. Oh, okay.
Alright, now we can go.
There we go.
So we're heading for the city.
Where are we going? City?
Down low. What do you mean down low?
Down low, like D5.
D5. Delta 5. Yeah, alright.
Delta 5.
Going D5.
You know where Theta is?
Yeah, I'm looking at Delta 5.
Yep. As soon as they step over the edge, the idea is they highlight themselves. Yeah. And
they step over the edge, you can focus on next.
Long range people in the back, so like at the back of Delta 5, close range people to the close to the edge of the cliff.
Okay, I'm gonna get on the corner of Charlie 5 and just spot to see if they try to flank us.
Gorga and Schaefer will be with you.
Copy.
Two Firestar definitely team up there. Where's the other heavy? I should be mixing with you there, Blackhawk.
Airstrike. By the way, I'm not mastered, but I just picked up the Firestarter package, so I have the FS9 now.
You're a wild man.
Alright, I'm at C5, D5. I'm setting
much
up here.
Brother. Much love.
It's fast and it's got pulsy lasers.
We're spread. We're very spread right now.
Yeah.
Yes, we are.
That's fine, because the two of us
Charlie
on the left
5.
Flank are actually, we're fast movers.
Rally on Charlie 5. Rally around the cataphract, Blackhawk. Yeah,
now remember, long range guys in the back. So
this is a very good spot.
Right, long range guys in the back, short range guys up near the cliff.
Make sure you're able to focus too, there, Elijah. Make sure your arms are free.
Is that a UAV or a star up in the
back
sky?
Star.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, I've got to make sure my arms are free so I can get up there.
I was driving the other day, saw a shiny object in the sky, and I thought to myself, I need to shoot that UAV down.
Don't be firing unnecessarily, please.
Yes. Yeah, that makes me jumpy.
I wasn't unnecessarily.
Excellent.
If you can get pot shots on them, do it, because we want them to come here, so...
Alright.
Right, exactly what I'm trying to lure them in. Right?
Fire small lasers so they think it's a light.
Plus, I want to make sure when they come to that edge, remember, whoever pokes to the edge first, everybody fucking fires.
Chafe and Gorgo, you probably should come down.
Vandrel, you're all by yourself to the...
I know I am. I'm looking for him, because I have the longer range pokey stuff, and I have speed. They call pull.
Chafe, you're probably shorter range, right? So you shouldn't be so far up ahead like this.
Yeah, I'm pretty fast though. And,
I got dual PPCs, so I'm not gonna engage from very far.
Maybe one of us should locate them.
Well, that's why I was suggesting that the all long ranges stand behind the medium range people in the like C65 area.
I move almost 100. My whole thing is to hit, throw pop shots at them and make them come.
Of course, if they went through the tunnel.
Which I'm thinking they might have.
Someone fired medium pulse lasers?
Yeah, me.
Alright.
Quiet. Come on. See where we are.
Well, if this isn't working...
No. Hey, remember how it goes, man. We weren't there in the last fight, but it's a waiting match.
Yep,
16 minutes. Look at that clock in the middle of your screen.
So in other words, we're winning.
Yes.
Yeah.
If they can't find us...
if they don't look for us, and that's the thing.
They're raiding us, right? We're not raiding them.
Yes. Then we gotta remember, they're raiding us. They have to come after us.
And right now, we're only giving them, a fire starter as bait up there?
No, you got a Vindi up here who's gonna pop shot them with PP.
Are they in the tunnel, maybe?
I think they are.
Don't charge them, but...
I'm not charging them, I'm just looking for them.
Here's the thing, they might have wanted to draw us into the tunnel, but then again, they wouldn't be fighting right, because they're supposed to be attacking us.
They're coming? Where?
B3.
B3, okay. Yeah, they're holding near their own city. Yeah, if you can pop shot them, that's like
That's awesome. What I'm doing.
Yep.
What about us sweeping around? We can still keep the low configuration if we
the
go.
The bad location to fight over activated. There.
Whoops.
They can shoot down on us.
Yeah, yes, we don't want to
just
drop
not
that.
Go over there.
Red smoke.
Sorry, that was me. I pushed the wrong button. Yeah. Push my.
Don't worry, that snowbank is dead.
Dead.
How the fuck did they see us? It's like, what the fuck?
Well, because he did an arty strike. It was Blackhawk that let the arty strike.
No, they didn't see
I pushed the wrong mouse button, sorry.
New target acquired.
We didn't need that strike, anyways.
They seem to be moving.
Yep, I'm drawing them back there in B4.
I got contact.
Oh, yeah, remember, whoever steps closest to the edge, kill them.
They're poking from the right side of Bravo 5.
They're on the Bravo side.
They haven't come down
yet.
I
hit Delta.
You got large.
You got Delta. You can't quite convince them to come down that way.
You want them to come down so they you can focus fire.
Right.
There's a Panther.
Yeah, pull back to the left,
forward.
Guys. Pull to the left so they can't see us.
I got seismic if they
do
come
not
near us.
Do not pull to the left.
We're not poking. Copy
pull
that.
Pull my cock to the left.
Now spit on it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Sorry. Wow.
Alright, glad to see we're focused.
Colonel, I'd like to issue a sexual harassment complaint.
You fill out that form. Here they come. Charlie 4. Charlie 4, Bravo 5.
Let them
Charlie
come
5.
To the edge, yeah.
I got contact. Dave,
they're still feeling
yourself.
Us out.
Yeah.
Borgo, watch yourself. They're coming. They're
Roger
right
that.
Above you.
We are reversing.
Anybody with arty strikes or UAVs?
Wait
UAVs
for it.
Would be handy.
Wait for it.
If
they
we
win.
We can't all lay them at once, right?
No, I'm just saying, wait for it.
I don't have any airstrike left.
I don't have my airstrike either.
That was stupid. God, I hate how they do legs.
I got seismic and Charlie 4 moving into Charlie 5. Right down the middle of Charlie 4 to Charlie 5.
Wait, Jesus. Perfect.
Going heat vision.
Yeah, it's closing. It's into Charlie 5 now, dead center. There's two or three. They halted.
They're probably peering down.
Yeah.
They might be waiting for their group, so maybe we should charge them before they get ready.
No!
Oh, no, they're together.
Anything that peeks, shoot.
Oh,
right
there
they go.
Bravo 5. Pincer us.
Yeah, but then pincer.
UAV out.
New target acquired.
They're moving.
Yep, here they come, the pincer. Left and right.
Roger that. Let's get him. Echo.
New target
kill
acquired.
Kill that.
Keep firing.
Working him.
Incoming.
Echo, echo.
Airstrike out.
Come on, Bravo.
New
backing
target
up.
Acquired.
Bravo.
I'm on Bravo also.
Bravo.
He's trying to get
Bravo.
In the range.
Yep. Work down that shoulder.
New target acquired.
That guy is fucking critted out hard in the legs,
yeah.
Man.
Bravo.
There he goes. Bravo's dead.
Echo is legged.
Watch. Hi. Get Bravo, please.
I'm trying.
Destroyed.
Bravo switching.
Dead. Switching to Fox. Switching to Fox.
Hotel AC-20, 200.
Roger.
Look
at
hotel.
Come on,
Chief. Let's get
shoot
going,
or fuck
man.
Him. Hotel.
Hotel, kill him.
Okay,
he's taking my leg.
I'm on hotel, I'm on hotel.
Yeah, golf, copy that. I'm on golf.
You guys, focus fire.
Alright, boys.
To.
Everybody on the same map.
New target acquired.
I'm on alpha, I'm on alpha, I'm on alpha.
All targets.
Alpha, alpha, alpha. Jaeger mech.
Alpha's a Jaeger. Remember that.
Charlie's fucking me up. Charlie's legging me, guys. Fine.
Charlie's legs. Go for Charlie's legs.
Yes, his legs are almost gone.
Fuck, dude. I'm going down. Fuck, Charlie.
Friday's legs.
Fuck.
Got him.
Thank you, Vandrel. Fuck behind us. Critical. Behind you.
Alpha. The second one. Alpha shot up pretty good. Ready to
take
pop.
His legs. Take his legs. Damn fucking thing, you can't move when it's... Nice job. Get going. Good job.
Nice work. Finish thank them. You. Save me, dude. I am literally hopping on a cherry red leg right now.
Grab cover,
Thunderbolt,
man.
That's it.
Thunderbolt.
Everybody focus Delta and we won.
Critical.
Watch out, Vandrel.
Target destroyed.
Nice.
Good job.
Nice, guys. Guys. Yeah, nice.
We gave them exactly what they gave us the first go around.
Yep. Clappy, clap, clap, clap.
Nice. Nice
good
and
job, boys.
Oh, that was fun, Chafe. We got to do that again.
Yeah, man.
That grasshopper was like a surgeon, man, cutting off fucking that hunch.
That's what they do, man. Jesus Christ.
Radio tower.
Can I suggest that Chafe and Gorgo
online.
Follow Shaka? We
sensors
stay like 200
online.
Meters behind Shaka. He scouts.
And we
spawn. We've got 3-4 J's. So
right.
I think
that,
we
and leave the Vindi with the
no movement
to defend.
Well,
exactly. I think that's a good idea.
If they went real light and real heavy, because they know we like to play this defense move,
we
might
ready?
Do better staying
ready.
Mobile around the edges of the map.
Okay.
As opposed to letting them find us and then fix us with heavies. Because that's how I would do it if I knew thought we were going to play this defensive again.
Say again, GI? Say one more time.
If I were them and I thought we were going to play this map defensive again, I would find us with lights like fire starters
I think
and
we
fix
should
us
the
with
way
heavies.
Back.
Yeah.
Right. I
so
think
if,
we should
if
pull,
we
the
pull
way, with... all the way back into like E4, F4. That
and
makes
it,
them have to
all
run
right,
at
Shaka,
us.
We're with you, man. Are you pushing out or are you staying?
Okay, I see a general.
Go ahead, GI.
Roger that.
E4, F4, and stay mobile around the edges of the map.
Airstrike online.
Make them come get us.
I'm being left behind. Don't get too far away, please.
I do like the idea of fighting down in Hotel 5, Hotel 6, India 6, that area, that triangle.
But
there
remember,
are good heals
you
there.
You can go get the targets and our LRMs will back you up.
Trying to come in behind us, folks.
Good place for LRMs to hide and fire indirectly. They're coming down the mountain.
Wait up a sec, Gorgo.
Yep, they're coming down the mountain.
Yeah, wait up for me. I'm in the back end here.
Alright, we gotta get we gotta put some distance between us and them, so do your best to catch up.
Full speed ahead, Johnny Bravo.
Yeah, wouldn't it be nice if just... We stand up here and fire down at them?
Well, that's what I was thinking, right? We just stand up here, and when they come towards us, we fucking let them have it, and the lights go out there and skirmish, and the LRMs bomb the fuck out of them.
Gulf 4 is a good place for that.
Are we going F5
yeah,
or G5?
Gulf 4 is great for that.
Sure, we'll set up LRM, set up Gulf 4. Scouts get ready to go and fucking...
Because you got a hill for cover
like,
and...
Right,
right.
Yeah, scouts get in here in Gulf 5. Behind the ridge, maybe?
Lost visual on the baddies.
They're still on
fire.
The ridge. They haven't moved.
I see them.
Good. As long as we're moving, we're not breaking any rules. Because as long as we're...
Because we could just circle the map.
That's right.
And they
we...
could sit on that mountain, and that's a win for us.
And, well, technically, they're breaking the rules because they're base camping. You're not allowed to camp. You're attacking.
Isn't the onus on them to attack because they're the attackers?
That's right.
The onus is on all of us.
They're rotating right, so...
But most of them are still on the mountain thinking we're going to come up. They haven't quite committed to coming
there
up.
There is a lone blackjack walking
yeah,
down
two,
the hill.
Yeah, there's two mechs down there. Two mechs are down in the valley. I think a fire starter and a blackjack.
That blackjack is about to come into range pretty soon, so
good.
Just...
Yeah. Good.
There are two blackjacks, two hunchbacks by the looks of it, and something else. I don't know.
These 2,000 meters out, we got lots of space and time.
They're gonna come.
So you're thinking they only went 5 mechs?
Yeah.
No, they went six, seven.
They went 6.
All in Gulf 6. All in Gulf 6.
Yeah.
And they're advancing towards us now.
Yes, they do.
Pick your positions now, because they're gonna be coming this way.
One eye to the left.
I think they're headed towards the antenna tower right now.
Elijah, you're really far back.
No, I've got eyes. I'm taking fire from them, in fact.
Alright, let's put some more
distance. They're moving into Gulf 5.
You guys, I move at 71, so...
Put some more distance between you and them.
We sit here and fighting? I think we should sit here and fight.
Back,
they're trying to large laser me with the spider, and it's not
doing
anything.
Let's not stay here, let's move somewhere, man.
But listen, we have to keep lines of sight for the LRMs, or it's going to be useless.
Yep. Try and get a position on their flank.
Like, don't just think of the brawl and lights. I'm fucking useless in that brawl.
Alpha as a Jenner. What's your range to Alpha? Nope, yeah, I lost him.
740 meters.
Thank you. I meant missiles.
Oh, I've got 1,100 meters, but...
Let's not spread out too much, guys. We're really spread out.
Yeah. Guys, let's move into India 6, Hotel 6, and fight from here.
Rallying up on India 6.
It's a great medium-range battle. Missiles
are
like,
please group up.
Like, we three lights need to go out and start getting some locks for the hunties, otherwise this is gonna go really bad.
Yeah,
really
Blackjack is coming down. Blackjack is down.
They're in the neighborhood now.
I'm being lazy.
You guys got a visual on a Blackjack? Get
the
sight on it.
Well,
alright, we're gonna go try to lock
this hill. We're fucked.
Well, hold this hill, man. We're good. We're gonna get you some locks.
Yeah, put yourself behind the hill if you have to.
I am.
Does anyone know what their ECM asset is?
It's no.
If we can find it, we can kill it.
They only have one.
I'm seeing LRMs coming in.
Yeah, they're being shot at Gorgo. But he avoided the majority of them. They've got a couple of J's, hunchback J's. That Blackjack is pressing across Golf 7.
Blackjack is coming out.
Yep.
I have no locks. I don't know how they're all standing.
Gotta be that spider there.
Yeah, there's a spider poking out from the left side and Blackjack poking out from the right side. I mean, opposite way. Spider, right side, Blackjack, left side. Blackjack is ERPPC.
Which I don't need to be trading with.
I can trade with him.
Okay, let's swing around Juliet 6 and see if we can't work an angle from there.
Take Shocker with you.
I'm with you.
I can trade with that Blackjack all day.
Go for it. Crush him. Take his arms.
Are we gonna go for this mountainside here?
Don't move away. Why are we moving away?
We are not! The scouts are moving. Hold your position if you've got range. What the fuck, man? I got a 200 meter range.
Guys, why are... What are we...
I'm not moving. I didn't fucking move.
We have four mechs going to the right side for whatever reason.
If somebody is moving, tell them. Say their name, please.
Yeah, Gorgo is moving to Hotel 8 to get eyes on targets.
No, I'm saying if you see somebody that is moving out of place, say, Chafe, you're moving out of place. Say, Blackhawk, you're moving out of place.
Chafe, Gorgo, what are you guys doing, by the way? Just want to know.
They are all in hotels, Gulf 7. They're masked in Gulf 7 behind the hill. And they're firing at me now.
Do you guys...
Not an issue.
Okay.
They're 1,000 meters from me.
Alright. Do we need to reposition or are we good here?
Well, they were trading with me and they were losing. So now they decided... Because now they have other targets to shoot at. They're not trading with me anymore.
They don't have somebody should fall back. Who should fall back, Blackhawk?
We don't want to go...
Chafe.
We don't want to go counterclockwise, in my opinion.
What do you got there, Chafe? Anything interesting?
No ground,
but... Yeah, no, they are just holed up down where are they, like, between sort of Hotel 7 and Golf 8? Yeah. They are all in there. And they don't seem particularly keen on moving.
No.
Three or four eyes are on me at the moment.
Alright, man.
They're in Golf 8.
I want them to poke out from H7, so...
Alright, Chafe, if you'd fall back, you're not doing anything but drawing fire there.
Alright.
Yeah, can you guys please come back? I mean, it's not... We know where they are, so... And we can, if they move anywhere out of that position, we know where they're coming. Because it's visible anywhere that they move, so... So, you guys are just taking fire.
Blackhawk, I'm going to set up on your right.
I'm just ranging that hillside, so because they're poking up on the ECM.
I'll cover the left.
You guys with LRMs, you can dry fire them. It's 942 meters right to the edge of that thing where they're poking out, so you don't have to get a lock.
Please spoof some launchers.
You got on that thing, Chief.
5 medium lasers?
Yeah.
Pulse ones?
Yep, me too. I've got 5. What are you carrying?
5 jack.
5.
That blackjack still over there on the left.
Yeah, blackjack's still poking with PPCs.
I guess we'll just.
If you're not long range, support. If you're not long range, don't expose yourself. There's no point.
Yeah, I just already struck him.
I'm chilling. Got a copy of Liao Digest.
Okay, so who's getting shot at? I think Eli, right?
They're taking pot shots. They haven't hit me once.
Huh.
Blackjack appears to be repositioning.
I got hit by that spider a long time ago, so we got to
pull it to our right.
Do they know they have to come and attack us?
Yeah, I'm sure they do.
Both sides are obliged to seek out and engage the enemy. They are landing on the planet, but we do not have an advantage where we get to defend and they must attack.
Well,
rules
not...
are very clear about that.
We must repel.
Must engage the opposition.
Oh, right side, right side, right side. Right side, hunchback. Yep, they're
right
swinging
side.
Around.
What, Hotel 7, India 7?
Yep, hotels, I-7, I-8.
I-7,
I-8.
They're coming over now.
They're coming over. Jenner, and then lights. Spider coming over.
Yep, copy that. Target
acquired. Oh yeah, here they're
they
come.
Coming.
We get some looks.
Here we go.
Just getting
I'm on Bravo,
there.
Bravo. Take out the hunchback.
New target India 7 acquired. Has got one climbing the hill. There he is.
Spider
come over. Strong. Come over right side. Come over right side, please.
Call
Roger
target.
That. Right side. Chief, you're right in the middle of those fuckers, man.
I'm on Foxtrot.
Get the blackjack, get the blackjack.
Get
the blackjack. Don't shoot me in the back, please. New
target. Enemy UAV, take it down, please. Critical. Bravo, on Bravo.
New target. I am coming.
What's Bravo?
Because I'm not getting.
Bravo's a hunchback. Right arm, critical damage. I took out the other hunchback, so the missiles are getting low. Warning, on Delta. Missile.
New target acquired. Get a UAV up.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Take it down, please. New target
acquired. Down, switching to the next UAV they put up. New
target acquired. We have two up ourselves. It's all targets, guys.
Bravo.
Okay, Bravo, Bravo. Bravo,
oh,
Hunchback 4J.
Bravo,
Hunchback 4J. New
target acquired. Good. All next right. Target.
New target acquired.
Charlie. All LRMs, Charlie.
Gorgo's down.
New target acquired. Heat level critical. New target acquired. Target acquired.
Switching targets to Echo.
Critical.
Echo's a great
Echo.
Target.
Bold Echo.
Ryan.
Bold Echo.
Target acquired.
You gotta stay, you gotta look at it. Critical. You gotta do it. You just got
Spider
it.
Flanking right side. Spider flanking right side.
Lights take the spider.
Holding Echo.
Acquired.
On Echo.
Holy fuck.
He's coming in close.
We got
we got problems on the right.
Acquired. Right there, flanking us. Pull
yeah,
back
go
over the hill, the other side. Charlie.
We'll never hit Charlie with the PPC. Destroyed.
Big dolph. New target
acquired. LRM ammo depleted. Going into fight. New target acquired. On Charlie. Take Charlie's leg.
New target acquired.
Charlie's almost leg.
Heat level critical. Target acquired.
Let's not forget to call targets, guys.
Got golf.
Where is he?
There's an ECM up. Or UAV up, I should say.
There's still 6 of you left.
2-2.
Yep.
2-2 down. India 7. Coming in close, of course.
Remember, guys.
Sweeping the right side a bit.
Yeah, I see. Don't go too far, GI.
Oh, okay.
Don't go too far.
We'll sort each other.
Don't go too far, otherwise you'll be alone. Get him to come over on that side. Get him to come over on the right side.
Which grid?
J7. If they can come over J7.
They're behind I7 at the moment. They're trying to come over round to the left.
All right. One second.
You know what? Do I have a UAV? Yes, I do. There we go.
Reuse your assets, guys. Don't forget. Don't spare the money now.
New target acquired.
Alpha's coming up. Hit that spider.
Nice shooting, Blackhawk.
New target.
Back up
acquired.
On the hill, I guess.
No, it's good that they come and highlight themselves, man. It was awesome.
Okay, UAV's down.
Anybody else got arty strikes or UAVs?
Got nothing. There we go. They're going around the left. Oh, and
UAV.
And Charlie's acquired. Wounded.
Charlie's legged. Charlie's legged. Finishes other leg.
New target acquired.
All right, I'm coming off from the right side.
Down.
I'm on the right. I'm going on the right side. I7. Need some support here.
Stick together, guys. The guys are up top. Might want to fall back. I don't know.
New target acquired.
Nice kill, Eli.
Thank you. Okay, people. That hunchback,
target
or I mean, they've
acquired.
Got two blackjacks.
Target destroyed.
Nice.
Nice one, Blackhawk. Okay, let's press around I-7 now.
Target
I'm
acquired.
On Delta. Delta CT.
Nice.
Get up that
target
hill.
Acquired.
Down. Get off. Get the spider.
Lock
the spider's on his leg. Focus on his leg. Almost leg. Left leg.
Yep.
He's doing.
Trying to get a shot at me, he knows I'm.
Legged.
Nice one, nice. Leg. Guys, go take him out. I don't want to lose this mech. I'm going to pull back.
Good call.
Level critical.
He's trying to get me, but let me pull back. Stand in front of me or something, because I'm fucking open CT. Alright, I'm out of the match.
Heat level critical.
Go kill him. Excellent job.
Left torso critical damage.
There you go.
Yes.
Nice work.
Good job, guys.
Alright. You want it?
Yeah, 7-3, baby. Yay!
Beautiful, guys. Beautiful.
That's nice. What'd we lose?
My Vindicator.
First,
Nice.
First of all, let's break it down slowly, guys. Who are the seven there? I've got Elijah, GI, Blackhawk, Chafe.
Heavy mechs that they're going to plow into us. I think we need to hunt them out and search around.
That allows you to focus fire. That's fine.
Sensors online. Weapons
or if you
online.
Hang back here, that's also another good strategy.
We can trap them in the buildings.
Someone send go.
I am just waiting. I just typed nobody move. Nobody move. I'm waiting for they haven't said ready yet, and they haven't said go yet.
Another way you can do it is set up at Echo 3, a firing line across that ridge, the dropship area.
Okay, nobody said go yet. Is anybody seeing go on their screen?
No.
But I'm not tied into the other team. I have them off, I can't read anything they type.
Is Bill or Shaka in this drop?
Somebody type go. Maybe they've got me.
We're good.
Somebody just said we are.
Okay, where are we going?
Okay, somebody type
good.
Go.
We're good.
Somebody type go, please.
Go.
You can see all chat, please.
I don't have all chat. Team says go.
Yep.
All right.
Okay, where are we going?
The go is given.
All right.
Well, you don't break the rules, man. But...
Guys, let's...
What's the rally?
Yeah, where are we going?
Let's rally up
D3.
You can set up a firing line at Echo 3. If you don't want to go to Delta 5, you can set up at Echo 3 and then wait.
Let's set up at Echo 3 then.
Yeah,
Echo
3. We're already here. Let's set up at Echo 3.
Remember, they're going to be super heavy.
Yep.
Right. Wait for them to come over on the dropship in either side, then you can have really nice firing lanes.
Go heat vision.
Echo 3 is way back here, you know that, right?
Oh, Delta 3, Echo 3.
Delta 3, roger that.
So yeah, you got really good firing lines in Delta 3. Do we have a relatively fast mech that can do any scouting? A fire starter?
It's like this area over here, like not so close to the buildings. So not so close to the buildings that you get your shots blocked, okay? Like
yep, by corners and such.
My point is we need to find them. So if we have a fast light mech,
I don't have one.
I can sit in the Sarlacc pit by the entrance of the cave and see if I can pick up seismic.
Well, we need to know where they are, because they're not going to have any scouts. They're all assaults.
Yeah, don't worry. They're coming, man.
How do they know where we are?
Well, they don't.
We need an eye looking at the right side, and then we need to make sure that if they're coming dropship side, then we can just focus fire on them.
This mech is not suited to looking right side. My firepower is on the left. I'd like a right-handed guy on the right side, please. Someone volunteer.
Well, I'm right-handed.
I've got eyes on the dropship.
Right on.
Okay.
I just can't stand far right. I'll get murdered.
Don't block yourself with buildings and stuff. Like, just don't. Make sure you have open firing lanes.
Target acquired.
Okay.
Tunnel.
Roger.
Roger. And they're probably gonna push over the other side. Okay, get the stalker. Alpha.
All stalkers, eh? Fuck,
put
three stalkers pushing.
Put in air strikes and arty strikes right now while they're in the line.
Continue to hit Alpha.
Acquired. Target acquired. New
I'm gonna move around behind
acquired.
Him. Use the buildings, guys. Get covered.
Yep.
The grumble legs.
Echo, I'm on Echo. Echo is the front stalker. Okay, because Echo's the front stalker.
Stalker, roger. Echo.
Target
working
destroyed.
Echo. Nice kill.
Echo down.
Bravo is next target. Bravo.
I've got a Jaeger coming in behind as well.
Acquired. Working Bravo.
Keep calling targets, guys. Left torso, Bravo.
Delta.
Torso.
Yeah, there you go, Acquired. Alpha next,
Bravo
next.
Down. Alpha's next.
Alpha next.
Working Alpha. Shut down.
Target destroyed.
Dying down.
New target, Charlie.
Acquired. Charlie.
He's the last one, or second last. Let's run him down, man.
Run him down.
Take a sword, take a center.
Take a center.
Don't shoot the Gorgo in the back.
Sorry, man.
I don't know. It was me.
It was me.
That's 5-0.
5-0, baby.
5-0, boys.
Nice, guys.
Nice one.
Hey, nice setup, Blackhawk. That was a great spot.
Thanks. I've seen it. I mean.
Yeah.